Tuesday night in Los Angeles, we welcome you to Staples Center as the LA Kings take on the Toronto Maple Leafs. Played up the boards by Kapanen to Gardner, and this is Tyler Ennis connecting with Jake Gardner. Slides it back to Ennis, a shot tipped wide by Josh Levo. Turning the corner behind the net, centering pass, and a shot turned out by Budaj. And the Leafs are without Austin Matthews, who would normally be featured as a part of this top power play unit. Riley rotates to Tavares, back across Marner, tic-tac-toe, they score! Out in front of the goal, it's Nazem Kadri. And Toronto converts on the power play to take a 1-0 lead.
It's going to go across seam a couple times. Anytime you go once, it hurts. There's fake shot. Watch this. Fake shot here, so it's two in a row. But then you have that front net presence with Marleau in front. You talk about diagramming up a power play. You can see by the movement of the legs there of Tavares, it looked like he was going to pull the trigger.
Marner spins, locates Riley at the blue line, carves his way, and passes over to Tavares. Shot through the middle, knocked down, loose puck. Budaj locates it amongst the bodies.
So you have a little variety on the power play. It's not like they're trying to do the same thing every time. Look at Tavares there. He's just getting it through, and it does make its way through for a bounce. Peter Budaj will finally get some help there from Drew Doughty in styles between the first unit and the second unit. First unit, more passing. Second unit, more shooting.
Marner with speed. Now Tavares, a shot off the blocker of Budaj.
The Maple Leafs have been able to get their skating legs. That's another thing that the power play will do, especially for the skilled guys. You get on the road, build that confidence.
Tavares wins the faceoff against Carter. Riley inches back to the line, score! Tipped in by Tavares, who is among the best in the NHL at doing just that. 2-0 Toronto.
Tavares takes the faceoff, wins it cleanly. Look at him spin and go. He gets help there. There's an I formation. There's a whole bunch of bodies there. I have to say I'm extremely impressed on this power play, and there is a redirection. It's about waist high. Tavares gets it. It goes in right between the legs. High to low. Even a bounce there, too.
Back to retreat. A handoff with Carter. Doughty slices through and shoots onto Anderson. Rebound available and shot by Carter off the pads.
He's not looking to make an extra play here. He's just looking for a shot on goal now. I think the Leafs do a really good job on the rebound here because watch it pop out. One man takes Doughty. Then look at the body position right there. It's not much, but if not, Jeff Carter would have a good opportunity. It's going to be Mitch Marner who just kind of leans in right there.
Getting the defense more active, not only in the offensive zone, but on attack. And they talked about that, they being the Kings, when Willie Desjardins took over, but only shot the first game.
Dion Phaneuf shot, score! Tipped in by Kempe! And that snaps a big drought for Adrian Kempe.
The Leafs try something here that you're taught never really to try, unless you're absolutely sure. Oh, it's a backhand up the middle. And there is a redirection on the backhand by Kempe. Kyle standing off to the side. Watch the backhand of Kempe. Turn, face, tip, and it's in. So Kempe will get it. Make the other team pay. The Maple Leafs made one of those mistakes you just never, ever want to make.
Spence cycles to Marner. Doughty comes on to Marner, but couldn't get to the puck. Tavares dancing. Riley shooting. They score.
Wow.
Tipped in front.
It starts right here. Once they regain possession of the puck right there, and watch how quickly Tavares will able to he goes between his own legs there, but is there enough traffic to make this one a little more difficult? And that is just zing to the top corner. Maybe a little bit of a moving screen. It just goes by for enough. I don't think it hits anything. And for me, I think Budaj did not see the release.
Ozhiganov from the blue line as Fantenberg tackled Janssen in the corner to keep him from springing to the front of the goal. A move by Travis Dermott, weaving his way down low, centering pass, they score, Andreas Janssen. 4-1 Toronto.
It's more about cycles, it's more about loose pucks. But Dermott, here's a defenseman. Watch the Leafs, they have 2 men in front, so one guy can back off. Look at that, that's just coverage issues. Now it's the responsibility there of Fantenberg or the goaltender, Budaj, to get this puck as it goes through the crease. Having said that, look at this. Stop it there, guys, if you can for me. It is 3 Leafs against 1 King down low. He felt it was a team issue.
So you see what happened last year for Cal. Again, all-star.
And had never been named. Jeff Jackson, the coach of that program, just believes so much in his poise and his composure. Centering pass. Ennis stopped by Peterson.
You've got to go side to side. You got to push, but watch him. See him come out a little bit there. He goes out at the shooter. If you just go side to side and stay deep in the net, you're not going to cut down the angle. He's able to square up as much as possible, get his eye on the puck, and get the big arm on it.
Is that he just took command of that crease. Shot tipped by Marlowe, rebound put in. Kadri crashing the goal. Finished it up for his second of the night.
This time it'll be Marlowe. Look at him, get the stick free, he'll spin, and he knows someone's there. Doughty tries to get stick on stick. Lewis tries to get stick on stick. No one able. Look at 43 stick. It's right there. Trevor does get a piece. But by that time, it's just a split second too late. Marlowe knows exactly what he's doing there. It's a pass between his own legs. It's a no-look pass. It's a backhand pass.
It's overlapping with Riley. Tavares smacks it up the wall. Riley holds the zone. Tavares to Kadri. Shot held by Peterson. Brown crunched by Fantenberg as Phaneuf steps in front of Ennis. The Kings clear to the line, not out. Lindholm tossed it through the middle. Riley to Ennis. Ennis walks in unabated. Peterson turned it away.
Take a look at the young goaltender. Watch this again. Ennis has it. Look at the goalie. Does he flinch? No. Does he flinch? No. He stays there. Some good stick handles by Ennis, so again, what impact it has on the game with a...
Key is consistency and just give the team a chance to win. That's all that matters. And that's why they're not necessarily looking strictly at the numbers from the AHL. Great save by Anderson out in front on Thompson. Muzzin, bad angle shot. Never got through. And forward reverses up the boards. Thompson starts out. Toronto changing as Lewis gains the zone. Against Marlowe. Gets stick checked in the end, but a shot comes through. And Anderson makes the save.
Get it done. Marco had to stay with a German team in a tournament. That ended, and he made the long flight to Los Angeles.
Head coach of the national team. Shot by Janssen, parried away by Peterson. Turned out by Anderson. Toronto exits the zone, and that does it on a 5-1 route for the Toronto Maple Leafs over the Los Angeles Kings tonight at Staples Center.
So the Leafs get what they need. They get their road trip started off exactly like they want to do. They get everyone involved in the game. They get the specialty teams working. Cal Peterson gets to see his first time in the National Hockey League.